It's been going on ever since Grandmaster Flash and the Furious Five were inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame in 2007. Well, now the debate flared up again when rap icons NWA were inducted into the Rock Hall last week. It set off a war of words between KISS co-founder Gene Simmons and NWA's Ice Cube. Simmons claims rap is not rock and tweeted, "Let me know when Jimi Hendrix gets into the hip-hop Hall of Fame." Okay, so that's what Ice Cube fired back on Twitter, citing the black influence on the genre of rock and roll by asking Simmons, "Who stole the soul? Chuck Berry, Little Richard, and Chubby Checker helped invent rock and roll. We invent it, y'all reprint it." Ice Cube then cited his fellow bandmate MC Ren's induction speech in which he said, "Rock and roll is not an instrument. It's not even a style of music. It's a spirit that's been going on since the blues, jazz, bebop, soul, rock and roll, R&B, heavy metal, punk rock, and yes, hip hop. Rock and roll is not conforming to the people who came before you, but creating your own path in music and life. That is rock and roll, and that is us." Well, Cube added a remark to Simmons saying, "I repeat and say this with a kiss." Never one to back down from his opinion, as we all know, Simmons responded to Ice Cube, the KISS co-founder tweeting, "Cube, I stand by my words. Respect NWA, but when Led Zepp gets into the Rap Hall of Fame, I will agree with your point." Simmons also backed up his point again this morning when someone asked him if he was aware that since Led Zeppelin stole things from past rock acts, do they qualify for Rap Hall of Fame now? Simmons tweeted, "No, Zepp does not qualify for Rap Hall of Fame, and that's because Zepp is rock." Simmons also backed up his point that rock is rock by saying jazz great Miles Davis should be in a Jazz Hall of Fame.